We live in unpredictable times. As a network administrator, you never know when the next windstorm, lightning, flood, heatwave, or power outage will strike. It would be perfect if you would have a device that could be easily deployable, withstand all the weather conditions, provide extensive power redundancy, be connected via most common networking interfaces, run the most powerful operating system, and have a CPU power to handle it. Is it too much to ask for a single device? I think not. In fact, here it is. Newest RB5009 product family edition, but this time in a new waterproof case. Did we manage to make it bulletproof in the end? No? Okay. Let's make sure that we only shoot this one with water guns. So this RB5009 have all the bells and whistles of the previous model. Those my colleague Carlix explained in this video. But it comes in an outdoor case. Let's just quickly recap what this device can do. This RB5000 board has 9 wired ports and full-sized USB 3.0 port. 7 of those ports are Gigabit Ethernet and 1 2.5 Gigabit Ethernet. And we also have 10G SFP plus cage. This board now has 9 possible ways of powering, 8 Ethernet ports via PoE in, and a 2-pin connector that now resides on the front of the device. All sources require voltage from 24 to 57 volts. Board can use any of 9 power sources to power itself. It will take the one with highest voltage if multiple sources are available. Board itself can use up to 21 watts of power. It will stay on even if 8 out of 9 power sources go down. Unprecedented redundancy. This board can also be used to power other devices. All 8 ports have PoE out functionality. The PoE out feature will turn on only when you use power from 2-pin connector. Otherwise, you will get a message, no valid power supply unit. This product also has single voltage PoE out feature. It can be either 802.3 ATAF compatible or low voltage PoE out. That is determined by the voltage on 2-pin connector. No voltage conversion are done in this device. Each PoE out port can supply up to 25 watts of power. All ports together are limited to 130 watts. So there you go, RB5009 device that can be placed anywhere, can be powered by anything, and can power most of the PoE devices out there. And you know what? Processing-wise, it might be one of the most powerful outdoor networking devices out there. Typically, this device should be used as tower-mounted micro-pop router that can do PPPoE termination, DHCP to customers, local queuing, MPLS push-pop swap or forwarding, VPLS VXLAN termination, and of course, hardware bridging. Do you see application of this device in your environment? Please let us know in the comments. And don't wait to reserve your device as soon as possible. This one definitely might be on the popular side. We expect these to fly off the shelves.